influential guitarist of all time. Tonight he's performing a song from his new CD, B.B. King and Friends 80. Please welcome B.B. King. Happy birthday, boss.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
How old are you now?
I'm now 80. That means the big 80.
80 years old. This is the new book, B.B. King, Photos, Memento. This is a fabulous book.
Just great. Yes, the only thing bothered me about it, I didn't meet enough girls in it.
No, really? Hey, it's never too late. You're only 80. But some great stuff. You left Mississippi with $2.
Actually, they misplaced it a little bit. It was $1.25.
$1.25, okay. But you just wanted to be uppity, add the extra 75 cents. And then you went to where, Tennessee?
Yes, went to Memphis. You know, okay. A lot of the blues singers left Mississippi, and they went, came north and some west.
Yeah.
I stopped in Memphis.
Now, how did you get there on $1.25?
I was hitchhiking with a guy that was delivering groceries, produce, you know.
Okay.
And I hitchhiked with him, and he didn't charge me, but he worked me pretty hard.
Yeah. Now, what was your first paid gig? How much was that?
My first gig was $12.50 per night.
bad.
No, it was good. Yeah. I thought that was, I didn't know it was that much money around, because yeah. I'd been driving tractors for $22 and a half a week.
Okay.
So and they to get $12 one night?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man, yeah. Goes right to your head.
Yes, it does.
So what's the first thing you bought with the $12? Okay, you made some money. What's the first thing you did?
We don't want to say it on TV.
Oh, you don't
TV.
Talk about that. Well, BB, it is a pleasure, and I've had the pleasure to work with you many times and say it's truly an honor. Just a legendary gentleman. This is the new book here, BB King. Right there. Mementos and Treasures. Happy birthday, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Steve Carell, The Office, tomorrow night is the big premiere. Very funny show. Jared Miller, thanks for helping us out as well. Tomorrow night, Matt LeBlanc and the guy with the world's largest mouth. And musical block party. Stay tuned for Conan. Coming at. Good night, everybody. Hey, will you sign my book?